What doth it profit a man to gain all the cocaine in the world and have his dick turned out? You know, Satan is very real. Man in nice Thursday bought some cocaine from him. But he's a qualifier to be let in to the maximum security ward of the Mafia Hotel. So, look, what lesson do we learn from this? Self-magnetic everybody. That is that. Well, I don't mean boys, just girls. And only if they want to. Hey, I'll be around after the show if you want to. Hey, it's massive. Good skin quality. Warner auction. Don't know what it is, but hey, it's nothing. It's child's play. I'm not capping that rascal. Would you take a shower in a raincoat? Nor would I. Yeah. I'm ready to pan some slinky snot on a crystal doorknob. Birth canal. I am the end of this sermon. But let me tell you.
Yeah.
Without sex, there's no human rights. So don't ever give me shit about having sex. If I'm lucky enough to have sex, even if my baby is born, like Rosemary's fucking baby. Fuck off! Because I'm gonna fuck. I'm gonna bareback ride. And I invite you to bareback ride. Just make sure. Now, I told my pal today, my father is worried. I'll find a Filipino, a she-male, with brown bubbles on his skin and fucking in eyes. Well, I'm an adult. I can make that decision. God damn it!
Cavalcade of
cock!
Bow down and worship Danny Wacker, most supreme.
Yes. We're singing about penis! Where's the cavalcade?
Cavalcade!
At first I was alone. I was mystified. I thought my penis was more than twice his size. But then I spit out every night thinking that you did me wrong. And I took a cold coffee enema and put on a silk sarong. No, sir! God damn it! That's not the wrong word! You love it. You love it. You want to see me in a silk sarong.